The Rush and Roughnecks facing off in the West Final, and it's a playoff rivalry that hasn't been kind to the Roughnecks. Would we be in for more of the same? Well, in the opening frame, the Rush jumped out to an early 2-1 lead when Curtis Knight adds another. Knight, with a sharp cut to the net, can't corral the ball on the first go-around, but regains control and beats Christian Del Bianco. The Rush pelted 19 shots on goal in the first quarter. Over to the second, where that deadly Rush power play was on full display. Working the ball from right to left, Mark Matthews feeds Ben McIntosh for the quick stick at the side of the net. Matthews just orchestrating this offense to perfection. 6-2 Rush. Calgary, as they have all season, refused to fold. Just over five in the second, the Roughnecks with some good ball movement from Curtis Dixon, proving assists are for winners. Fakes the shot and spies Westberg behind the net for the dunk. 7-5 now. Calgary would push the Rush to the brink in the third. 8-7 when Dane Doby comes up big time. Taking the pass from Dixon, who draws two defenders, Doby goes 5-4 on Evan Kirk to tie game. But when push came to shove, Sask stepped on the gas and scored four unanswered, including this beauty by former Roughneck Jeff Shatler. That's got to feel good for the vet, giving his new squad a two-goal lead. Now the Rush would build a five-goal advantage, and although they were outscored in the fourth, 4-3, it's Saskatchewan headed back to the NLL Cup Finals, which begin May 26th, 15-13 the final.